Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how you can avoid or prevent your baby swallowing the bath water during the bath time. Many new parents who are trying to bathe their babies for the first time have fear that the baby may accidentally swallow a gulp of water while bathing. This may result in the restless condition of the baby. So here I am going to show you two important tips that may help your baby not to swallow any water during the bath time. The first important tip is, for bathing you must use two stools of same height, one to sit over and other to rest your feet. Generally, experienced grannies and our in-laws may bathe our baby by keeping their feet down, but we the new parents may face difficulty to bathe the baby in the slanting position of our legs. So must and should you should keep your feet on another stool so that our legs will be in the straight position and the head of the baby will be parallel to the body, and it decreases the chances of swallowing water. The second important tip is, you must keep your left hand over the neck of the baby as a barrier to the water poured over the chest and abdomen. Your hand will prevent water going into your baby's mouth accidentally. Last but not least, when you want to pour water overhead, you may use baby shower caps, or you may ask someone to keep hand over baby's forehead in this manner and then later pour water overhead. If done in this manner, babies won't swallow the bath water. I think these two simple tricks will help you to bathe your baby properly. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe our channel.